Hey guys, today I'm going to be explaining how Splatoon 3, if when that might actually be coming out. So, I'm here in Inkopolis Square right now. Let me go grab my controller, because I was stupid enough to start a video without getting or having the controller. So, give me a second right here. And so we are here in Inkopolis Square, and on Volk, there's a peace sign. It's pretty cool. But look at all the opportunity they have here. They have this section, like DLC. Actually, yeah, this isn't what this video is going to be. Not Splatoon 3, why did I say that earlier? Where the DLC might actually end up being? I guess, here. Like, that story mode over there. Folks, that story mode over there. It's getting old. Two sections. Three, actually. It was talking about the subway. It looked like the subway. This is where the subway is. Like, there's no way that this is not going to be the subway. Come on. Like, really, folks. Take a look. Like, even that. Like, it just looks like a subway would be there. So, this building, currently nothing in it. My best guess is that the DLC will end up coming. Like, if you buy it, it'll promote this, and you'll have to put in your eShop code or whatever. But it's like somewhere back there. That building is gonna end up being a door there. Let me try to get a better angle. Okay, so yeah, like right back there, it's like gonna be a door. Or we can go over here, and there's gonna be the second section. Dude, what are you doing? This would be, like, after you complete that, this is where you would go to fight as Aqualung, I think. I don't know, just, like, folks, really? Look at all this. Look at the air conditioner fan thing. Like, it's obviously a sign. It's a sign. This is gonna be a new update for Splatoon. No doubt about it. And then if we go and look over here, it says, you're kidding. Okay, you know what? No. Just stop. Really? Like, why? And then, Amiibo. We're gonna have Octolink Amiibo sitting there. And then it's gonna plug itself even more than it already does. Like, well then, look closely, you see a squid there. This squid is pointing up here. And what else do you see right there? That kind of looks like an urchin. There's going to be a new urchin game mode, folks. Like, obviously. And right here, it's clickbaiting you. It's so much clickbait. Guys, look. Like, arrow. They're not red, but they're yellow because, you know, like, England's weird like that. And you see, they're, like, already starting on this. They got a shovel here. You know, like, obviously, this is going to be where the Octolink expansion happens. That was announced in the direct. But look closely. This says KO. That means that fight's already going on in here. But we don't know about it. So, but if you look closely, you can see those wrinkles in there have lines. And there are lens flares when you look at those lines. That means it's trying to blind you from something that we are not allowed to see. This is going to be the area for it, folks. You see that building up there? Well, that has no relevance with this at all. So, I mean, like, I'm pretty sure that this is where it's going to be. I mean, it's my best guess. It's like right there, guys. I mean, obviously, this is where it's going to be. And then, you know, Krusty Sean in here. Look at that dude. Look at the top of his head. Yeah, Krusty Sean, he's going to be over there. They're going to move him. Because his truck is going to get a ticket, a parking ticket. But yeah, folks, I mean, what does that even say? Haman. I don't know. But yeah, so folks, this is where it's gonna be. I mean, like, my boy is gonna be right there. See that, the hand? Those are all of the skeletons that are going to be your enemies. Those are going to be the amount of enemies. So let's count. out together, and you can see this is a hat. This is already a hat for your inkling, but you're gonna go like 1, a 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's gonna be 10 new bosses, and then you can see the Octolink's ears right there. And this, I have no idea what that even says. Like, I could guess all day. I have no idea what that says. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this theory that's never gonna be right. Like, let's be honest, it's not. And then, actually, before I end off this video, this obviously says subscribe to Adam Zool 30 sub giveaway coming out when I get 30 subs. I'm not trying to plug my videos that I'm coming soon, but I am also. And you see, 30 sub giveaway. Come on, people. Who wants to win? Yay. Okay, now I'm gonna give everyone watching the seizures, kind of, not really, by doing this for like the next minute, so enjoy quality content. Quality content. Subscribe for more. Oh, look at those eyeballs. Look at those eyeballs. The squid has eyeballs. Oh. Okay, bye. Subscribe today for more quality content. Yay.